are just going from bad to worse. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.